Oh, I can't believe it. Okay, yeah. I was on the right track. Got lucky there, considering you guide the light by moving the controller. Pretty bad at that. Thank you. the hell?
Thank you. down to the ground with a bump. Don't worry about that, Iota. This story is just getting started. You made a good impression here. You brought back light and color. You made the orchard sing. But you wouldn't have got this far without the help of that you out there. Iota, don't resist the forces that are guiding you. If the you wants you to jump, then jump. Good luck to you both.
Hey, but I want to. Ah, finally. Now I can press X. Maypole Fields. Take a photo. good feeling. Sir. Creepy. Oh, here we go. Oh, I grabbed a squirrel holding an apple. Oh, bastard.
Dio colè e dare te non lo da parà.
Oh god, make a right butterfly wing? Oh, where's the pig? Oh, the pig. Some apples. Washed up old ham. Oh god damn, how many am I putting down? Does look scary. Oh, I get to ride the pig. Oh. talk to him up here?
Oh, looks like there's a place for crows in this story after all.
Let's see. Grocer's barn. Okay. Let's go back to my selfie. Oops. Crows. Crows are born. Let's go there first.
I think it's about time we saw what these crafty crows are truly capable of. Thievery! Ooh, let's see where this takes us.
Damn crow. St. Swithin's Moor. Crows steal your soul. It's precisely what birds do. Oh, there you go. Let's go over here.
There we go. The bunker. Look.
Okay. Well, we go first. Oh, it's a gopher. Let's see. Quick. gopher. Oh, gopher. Oh. Oh. Damn it. There you are.
Satrita non occorre.
Oh, don't go back.
Dragons are now a force to be reckoned with. Without my help, these moors will be impossible. Those windy birds will send you tumbling through the bracken. But what if the yew could fill the sky with gales and ripple the ground with zephyrs? Yes, that would help you beat a path. But stormy winds need stormy clouds.
Make a cloud.
One of nine, oh crap.
come from?
Nothing to do with me. It's those crows. I told you they were cunning.
Fascinating. The messenger and their you are not the only ones working together now.
So the key is that way. Let's check out. Definitely have to clean up his presence. The second playthrough. Bastard crow. Fucking crow. I know it. It's actually pretty fun, dude. I think actually if you go on PS Plus, I think it was free this month, you download it. I know, right? Oh yeah, I don't know if you noticed, but I modded you for my channel, so yeah, you are a moderator, so your Horkified username has a little green sword next to it.
Thank you.
That's right, man. Have hidden the key in that tree. You will need to use Thrill Fork to throw squirrels into the tree to find it. Worked for me.
Iota, do not mourn the loss of a key. Such trinkets are not needed when you have a friend as powerful as the wind.
You what? You must be joking. Wind's no use against those crows.
Oh, yes, yes. But now, the you can blast away inside the barn and find something that scares away those crows once and for all.
Well, if that's your plan, you'd better hurry up.
Doing, dude.
Those crows are in a right flap. You know what they say? There's nothing worse than an angry crow!
Have a good one. I'll hit you up tomorrow.
Yeah.
too far. Back here.
Like a shell up.
Baby, no.
Better, better, please.
it.
Thank you.
الذبابات ترقص الركبات فديلة.
Oh, no worries. He just got quirky. He was on here a little bit. Considering it's like, what, 4 o'clock in Ohio. Uses a lot of the motion control and the trackpad on the PS4.
Okay.
Yeah, I need to mess around still with adjusting. I turned up the mic volume on my turtle beaches. I need to figure out how to adjust the game. But yeah, man, this game is really fun. I know you've been meaning to play it along with thousands of other games. That's a good one. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Pretty pumped tank. Oh, Lynx. Oh, nice, dude. That's cool. Yeah, you were on for a while, just like you had planned for, which is pretty cool. Are you through streaming for tonight? I did two of Quake 2. Now, 10 hours. Nice. That's cool, man. Oh, cool. DuckTales 1 and 2. Nice. Oh, Quake is super hard? Oh, damn. Oh, I bet.
I got a hold of it.
Another thing I noticed too is that this game will utilize camera functions. Although I don't have it up now, I wonder what it would do. Yeah, just the first time I had to use an audio command. Yeah, it's really good. Great looking. Oh, no wonder. I was wondering what that body was in front of that cave entrance. I didn't realize he'd have a head. Cool. See, this is another thing, dude, is that you have to draw on this tiny trackpad. Oh, it's horrible. Alright, let's see, I'm hitting left. Oh my god. You know, I don't think that far yet. Well, let me see, hang on, I'm just gonna turn this remote here. Actually, I can check my progress. I think this is it, about 17%, if that's correct. go. Keep going. But first, take a quick selfie. Blurry, whatever. Draw a snowflake outline with your finger on the touchpad. Oh boy. I get to see my horrible artwork just floating around the screen. Yeah, especially with my drawing skills. I'm sure your snowflakes would look pretty badass. Oh, okay, dude. Have a good night, man.
Good luck on that episode tomorrow.
Okay, yeah, dude. Keep trumping your record. That's badass.
Gibbet Hill. A final test for the messenger. And there you.
You will need all of your tricks if you are to climb the snow spike and deliver the message.
Thanks, dude. Have a good night. Beacon of hope. That's good.
Thank you. Thank you.
back.